The homeowner had me go ahead and cable out the sewer line. I ran a 4-inch cutter through the sewer and cut the roots away. Later on, I got the camera back downstream. You can see where the connection is going into MSD's main. Gordon reports, I come back. Later, I'll come back at the newer PVC. Just turned the camera around, we're now heading upstream towards the house. Right here, we're back at the cast iron again. Gordon records, I come back. You still see where there's some tree roots left behind. This is a loose root that was cut loose, hasn't washed out yet. Now back out of the line. This concludes the video taping of this sewer.